Hello everybody and welcome to another TDR family gaming video. This is DroydTDR and we are back in Highblock Halls showing you how to get the rune. So from the very beginning, you just keep on walking and fairly quickly you find your first secret. This isn't the rune though. This is just how to unlock the Underhalls. So if you missed that video, well, here you get the little extra bonus of this is how you unlock the Underhalls. And then we'll get on to show you the rune and maybe a couple other special things that happened. But right there, bada bing, bada boom, Underhalls, there it is. Okay, so moving on through, where the heck is the rune? It usually counts as a secret, so let's just double check. All right, yep, we found one secret that was unlocking the Underhalls, but there's still one more, so that's probably the rune. So we're gonna just fast forward, blitz through a bunch of stuff to show you how we got there, but whenever something cool shows up, I'm gonna slow it down. Just a little bit. Lightening Harp Crossbow. What? Oh man, that is so cool. I love it when I get the unique items, the legendary items. Let's take a look at it. All right, Lightening Harp Crossbow, 54 times 3, so I guess it's shooting 3 arrows, each of them doing 54, a chance to ricochet, multiple projectiles. Awesome. It adds electrical energy to the crossbow, changing the firing sound dramatically. I'll say so. That's pretty cool. And we got some cool enchants. I think this one, since it's got ricochet and multiple projectiles, we're going to go with Fuse Shot as our first enchantment on it. Let's put that bad boy on and let's get to the point of the video. Where the heck is the rune? Come on. All right. Battle. Ooh, is that it? No. All right. That's just a really nice chest, but nothing special. So still running through, this is a pretty big dungeon, so there's lots of territory to cover and a whole bunch of very cool wave defense or arena defense areas. This was one of them I absolutely loved, and we just kept going, looking. We're like, wasn't there some picture that we saw in the lobby saying that this one had a torch or something like that? There are all these little slashes on it. Well, here we come. This is where you find the rune. Boom. A torch stand that's not lit in the rain. The picture tells it all. Of course, we should have just paid attention to the pictures that are in the secret lobby cathedral. So let's go on in here and unlock the rune. Let's see what symbol it is this time. Do-do-do-do-do. And Ryland's got the key on his back. That's funny. It's wiggling around. All right, we got it. Yeah, looks like, I don't know, something like an anchor of some sort. Maybe a little upside down. But anyways, there it is. That is how you unlock the rune in Highblock Halls. Indeed. And there's my dog. Thanks, man, for coming to the rune party. And let's get the heck out of here. It's time to close down this video and showing you how to find the rune in Highblock Halls. Glad you could join us for this. Be sure to check out the full secret video, see where the last couple chests are. And if you found this video useful, don't forget to like, subscribe. We've got more Minecraft Dungeons content coming. So thank you all for watching, and we will see you in the next one. Goodbye.